So we have reached here, but we have like lost our track, so we are going back to the original site. It's damn scary. So guys, we have reached the deep waters Pawna camping site, and they have a line of tents aligned here just besides the Pawna Lake, and they have amazing facilities. Like, you can play a lot of sports here, as well as they have this community area where you can sit and like meet new people who have come with their groups as well. And the vibe is amazing. It's very chill here, and definitely a place worth coming in the winters. And there is so much to like capture right now, and I will cue that just after this. So we are just chilling. It's like 1 p.m. at night, and this is what is going on. We are creating content, just pictures of those far away lights which you can see. We are just trying to click an amazing picture of it. It's the content. Good morning, guys. So we have just woken up after like enjoying the whole facilities in this whole area. Like, the tents were amazingly set up. They have some amazing games available here, so you can like literally spend the whole night here with your friends chilling. And there are many games and many other facilities. There are other groups coming in, so there is great like networking thing happening. And so I'm gonna tell you guys that this is going to be the best getaway which you can do like in less than one day. We just arrived here at 7 a.m. in the evening, and I captured some amazing moments here, as well as in the morning. It's so beautiful. I am just going to show you, like, before filming this I just took some snippets. Just go and check them out now.
We have finally woke up at 6 a.m. and look at this view. So pretty.
अरे झुमका तिकडे का पाय पडू हे ना रे काय
It is so beautiful, isn't it? So this place has been really awesome to us. I'm gonna leave a detailed blog in the comment section below, the link to the blog. So just go and check that blog out, so you'll understand ki yahan kaise pahunchna hai, yahan kitne paise lagne wale hai, yahan ki facilities kaun se hai, aur tum log in logo ko kaise contact kar sakte ho, so that you can enjoy Pawna Lake camping during these winters. And mind you, you can actually experience great winter here. So definitely give it a try. There are almost like more than 33 camping sites in Pawna. So I'm gonna link the contact and everything of this place where we were, because the facilities for food and everything was so good. So just go in the description box below and you can check out everything there. And yeah, if you love this video, please consider sharing it with your friends whom you want to like plan a one day trip with to Pawna. Like this video, subscribe to my channel so that we keep doing these amazing stuff together. We travel, we capture about food, entrepreneurship, everything. So just subscribe to my channel, Girl with Goals, and I'll see you next time.
So we are part of a journey. अरे क्या बोल रहे हैं यार इंग्लिश में ट्राई करते हुए चांगली दिसते का
ती बोलली ना वॉइस रेकॉर्ड नाही होणार रे नडला तर तोडला कर
आणि पता नहीं क्या चल रहा है यहां पे